Jesus, that was close. You good?
You're dead. Been nice knowing you.
We're not going anywhere till that
we need him. Before we leave, there should be a
Yeah.
Good.
Everyone's holding up about But they can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much. I hope this pump idea works. We've wasted too much time already.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
You go get it. We'll keep an eye on the place.
Trevor on top of that shit, man. Got it all figured out.
And the roads to prevent any movement of the civilian population. And now they're ordering us to kill any villagers who escape the firebombings. Not just the infected, but everyone. Men, women, children.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
My men are balking at this, and I can't blame them. We're here to protect. I told Colonel Ormsby, my commanding officer, that I would not order my men to murder innocent civilians. Colonel Ormsby said refusal to follow orders would be
brilliant.
And my men and I will be charged with desertion and arrested as traitors.
Hold up, men!
Now what?
Looks like some sort of research. Facility ahead.
Hey,
least that's what it is according to the map here. Yeah, there could be food and supplies in there, but we need to... Johnson, wait!
You go get it.
Stay positive. Hold up, mate! We need to reconnoiter the area before we... Oh, Jesus, what the bloody hell's that? Shoot it! Shoot it! Get down!
Now what? We just wait here until they come?
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
Trevor on top of that shit. Get it all figured out.
I just hope this works.
Reminds me of Dragonback Park.
Let's put the barricades right over here.
I hope this pump idea works. We've wasted too much time already.
You go get it. We'll keep an eye on the place.
This better...
Please go look for my friends.
What have we here? Feel fuckwit! How the hell am I gonna get in there? Yeah.
Now you're pissing me off!
It's got to be here. Finally! Jesus! Hey, Trevor! Ha I found the pump!
Great! Bring it here!
Sure thing, mate.
Village. They told us to get out immediately and I've no idea why. They say this infection is out of control and spreading across the island. I have family in Henderson, but no one will bloody tell me what's happening there. If they're so worried about containing the bloody infection, why would they tell us to evacuate? They said we'd be safer. Did you hear that? Is that air support? Are they airdropping supplies for the villagers? I hope so. Those people are starving. It makes sense they drop air supplies since they blockaded the highway in and out of. Oh my god, what are they doing? Are they firebombing the bloody village? Jesus Christ, they're burning them alive! This can't be right! What the hell are they doing?
Go get it. We'll keep an eye on the place.
God only knows what's down there. This better work. That's all I can say.
Right.
Everyone's holding up about as well as
if you're ready.
Is this piece of junk even gonna work?
Yeah, this
is
up forever. The stress is too much.
Let's see what it can do.
This better work. That's all.
Turn this thing off!
They're attacking
now.
From all sides! Come on, they're close! We're up Shit's Creek now!
Turn this damn thing off!
Let's give these fuckers a flogging! Don't let them get behind you!
Not enough to wake the dead!
There's one!
Good use. Just don't blow yourself up in the process.
Extraordinary circumstances require extraordinary measures.
We will not turn that thing on until we're able to defend ourselves.
God only knows what's down there.
I just hope Sarah knows what he's doing.